I Thank you. 179, please don't stand traffic. I
You know, with that breed. Can you put him in front of me?
You can pull yourself back and extend your legs across the seat if that's going to be easier. I don't know if I can breathe sitting in here. I don't know if I can get in here and breathe. What's that?
No, I can't get in.
You can turn your legs around.
Oh, yes, I can't breathe.
Do you think you need EMS?
Probably better.
All he has to do is pull himself back and swing his legs in. He's good. Prohibited him from...
Did he actually tell you I can't breathe? That he can breathe?
Oh, I know.
Push yourself all the way back.
Scoot all the way back.
I'm about to lay down in the back. You think it'd be okay?
If you could just push yourself all the way to this
side. I'll get to make a phone call. And where is that? In town? You call Charles Westman, Game Warden, Robinson County, for me.
So you can, the county will take care of it when you get to the...
Just come back towards me.
Right now, they just need to get you in.
Push yourself back towards me. Can you sit up?
No.
You
got an ambulance? No.
Put your foot right there. Push yourself back.
You my brother's a Dallas policeman?
Okay. He'll probably tell you the same thing. Push
no, no one. Not for some. He didn't like that. Get an ambulance out here?
For what?
So I can breathe.
You're telling me you can breathe. There's two medical personnel right here on scene. I'll tell you right now, you ain't having no trouble breathing. Let's go back.
Put your foot up here and push yourself back. There you go, there you go.
They closed the door for me.
But your foot's still in the way there, man.
I said, I'll pull on your shoulders and it's going to hurt your wrist, so I'm trying to avoid doing that.
Okay, is that okay? My feet are out of the way.